Cruz, Northeastern Mindanao State University. NEMSO Board of Regents Resolution Number 035, Series of 2024. Northeastern Mindanao State University Board of Regents Resolution approving the 202 candidates for graduation of NEMSO Business Campus as of second semester 2024, subject to the compliance of all requirements for graduation. Duly passed on May 2 by a hybrid modality during the second quarter special board meeting at NEMSO Cantilan Campus, Cantilan, Surigao del Sur. Whereas, pursuant to Academic Administrative Committee Resolution Number 003, Series of 2024, resolution endorsing to the Board of Regents for appropriate action the candidates for graduation of second semester 2024. Whereas Article 12 of the Student Handbook and Graduation Requirements states that no student shall be recommended for graduation unless he or she has satisfied all academic and other requirements prescribed for graduation. Whereas the seven campuses of the university have graduating students in various academic curricular programs, both in graduate and undergraduate programs for the second semester 2024. Whereas all applicants for graduation were evaluated by the registrar and applicants were recommended by the program chair and the dean and shall comply all requirements for graduation on or before May 31, 2024. Whereas Article 12, Section 1.4 of the Student Handbook on Graduation Requirements states that candidates for graduation are recommended by the Academic Council for board confirmation. Whereas presented before the Board of Regents for approval are the candidates for graduation as of second semester 2024. Result, the Northeastern Mindanao State University Board of Regents approves the candidates for graduation of NEMSO Bislig Campus as of second semester 2024, subject to the compliance of all requirements for graduation. Unanimously approved, signed Commissioner, Commission on Higher Education, Honorable Aldrin A. Davila, PhD, RMT, RN, CHRB, as at the same time the chairperson of the NEMSO Board of Regents. Signed, Assistant President 3, Vice Chair of the NEMSO Board of Regents, Honorable Dimitio G. Luayon, PhD. Signed, Representative, Chairman Committee on Higher and Technical Education, House of Representatives, Honorable Romeo S. Momo, Sr. Signed, Representative, Chairman Committee on Higher Technical and Vocational Education, Senate of the Philippines, Honorable Janet T. Pimentel. Signed, President, Federation of the Faculty Associations, Honorable Floricito D. Cano, TBA. And signed, President, Federation of Student Supreme Government, Honorable Donnelly Q. Lovett. I, Catherine M. Salomon, the Board Secretary 5, hereby certify to the correctness and authenticity of the foregoing resolution. Done on the second day of May 2024 at NEMSO Cantilan Campus, Cantilan, Surigao del Sur.
The invocation and the singing of the Philippine National Anthem for audiovisual presentation.